It's a pleasure to be here, and as CTO of the security group at Cisco, it's my job to think about technology strategy around security and where things are going next. So what I'd like to do during this session is to share some of those thoughts with you in terms of where we are today, and perhaps some of the challenges that I think we're on the brink of solving. So what's going to be coming down the pipe?